Serious enough because on average one worker per week is dying in Lebanon, most often by committing suicide or trying to quote-unquote escape from their employer. It's a terrifying statistic, and it has caused capitals in countries where these workers are coming from to take notice, because one of the ambassadors of Ethiopia once told me, "I'm no longer running an embassy here, I'm running a morgue."